I've decided that the way I want to deal with this. Is by just not piecing Bohemia out. I'll wait until it's time to attack the next person, then we'll piece him out. I'm in no rush. It will mean that I can really be sure he has no allies. Otherwise, I feel like he's going to re-ally Russia or something, and it's just going to be a colossal pain in the backside. Well, we've got a force ready to deal with that. As long as you stay in England, I don't care. It's only 3 years until we can attack the next person. It's not that long. That's a bit more worrying. Am I over the overextension limit and I just don't realize it? No. Well, we hope Ming deals with that, or he does. Otherwise, because I have to come down and fix these. Unless the Ottomans do it for me. Is there something wrong with you? Can you not have more force limit? They are currently capable of supporting 40. There, build some more units. No escape. No, I don't need more of your love. I just need you to stop being a whiny little grump. I thought I already dealt with those rebels. Oi. Shouldn't do Hamburg, because then I won't be able to core it. Oh, and we could look at what I was planning to do before, which was... Yeah, it's doable. It's very doable. Sabotage his existence as much as we can. Be something to be said for taking that fort, but I don't need to because I can just un-garrison it. Ooh, so it's just about time to do this anyway. Probably going to want another diplomat or two. I really hope there's someone we can release. Hello, Anhalt. You are my savior in this time of need. Because you can core all this crap, so I don't have to. And why are you grumpy again? Stop it! Now we feed all this to Anhalt. Probably have to do that one for myself. Truce with Palatinate expires, war with Palatinate begins. Who else are you friends with? Little people over there that I don't care about. Are you not honoring? Did he really not honor? Well, if I've got you to that stage, I should be targeting everyone. But I'm not already at war with the Emperor. Unless, unbeknownst to me... Oh! You were made Emperor. And that's gonna suck for you, because you're not gonna exist for very long. Now, our life's about to become a lot easier, because we're gonna get the ability to core everywhere, so we can just take land however we want, rather than needing to connect at all. Somewhat amusing that the Ottomans might have to deal with this. Take that slightly early. What else am I going to do with my points? I don't want an explorer. Ring. Gain innovativeness. We're almost able to buy this. Get off of my land. Now, in theory, would I be able to eat these all? Quite possibly. And that means I should start concentrating on this, because I'm going to have infinite coring to do. Generous. Remind our friends. Oh, actually, we could remind you why you belong inside my belly. Yoink. Remind our friends why they like us. You willing to vassalize yet? You? What about you? Yay! You've finally forgotten that you had a core on me. Speed up. Boo. Fine. We bring two stacks over to kill you if we can't do it with just one. Is more important than that one. And hello, new knowledge of the world. I should probably also be improving with you then. Eight months, and we can call wherever we like. Is there a better siege leader? Yes. Then you get replaced. We can core anywhere. Now. Holy shit, some of this is expensive. Well, we can ignore you. You aren't useful to me, so go away. I assume you aren't useful. You are useful. Or aren't you? No, you're firmly in France and the lowlands. So yes, you may leave. This, money, claim, go. How about not 50? Okay. I have to separate piece you if I want you dead. Do I just wait until I'm able to separate piece you anyway? I think I don't care about my dip points, so I wait. It's only like 6 more months. Hello, Joloff. There we go, it costs us 88 to get rid of you. But then we can integrate everyone else in a single gulp. We're angry about your overextension. Can I give away Arnsbach? No. Well, I guess I have to live with being overextended for a couple months. Or I could find someone to release. Could go back and undo this and release Hanover. Oh, I think, however, that Magdeburg is the better choice. I'm assuming that that's going to be enough. Ah, it would not have been. So I should actually do Frankfurt. Welcome to the family, Frankfurt. Okay. Sorry, Ulm, you have to go. He did not look like he ate any of... Well, he might have eaten that, but I don't think that counts as Germany. No, so I don't care. Oh, I have dirt. Pay off your bloody debt then instead of declaring wars. About comparable to us. Okay, back off. I don't care about one single province anymore. Unless it's our capital, it wouldn't really matter. Can I get you to help? Distant war. Okay, fine. Germany. You are, Alsace. Well, I'm sorry, but that means you have to go. Also, are you getting your stupid alliance back with Russia? Good. The 13 colonies declare independence? Oh, no, they just declare their existence. Yes, that doesn't look like you're part of America. Part of... Oh, wow. England has been forced to release his subjects for no obvious reason. Well, some of them. Would you like a new friend? But now it's time to end the episode. So, we have eaten a fair bit of Germany and we're working on more. And the Ottomans did not make the mistake of eating more of Austria. Instead, they're going after Russia, which I can quite live with. I hope you have enjoyed watching and that you'll join us, yoink, again, yoink, soon.